In 1979, I was still at the University of Chicago, but even then I heard about Donna. The year that entered, the students that entered Donna in 79 were quickly known throughout the country as the best group of students anywhere. And I filed that information away, and then in 1992, when I had to make a decision about coming to Stanford, and I was really quite in doubt about whether I should do that, I remembered Donna 79, and that clinched it for me. So I came to Stanford because of you all.